I'm Karen, and two very important people in my life, my husband and my father, have been diagnosed with atrial fibrillation. Atrial fibrillation, or Afib, is a type of irregular heartbeat. People with Afib are 5 times more likely to have a stroke than people without Afib. Talk with a healthcare professional today about your risk and learn how to manage Afib to prevent a stroke. Visit stroke.org/afib to learn more.